back.
How's it going, everyone? Gibbon Fate here, and welcome back to the latest episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Today, we'll continue a journey in this, well, there's something going on here in Athens, let's just say that. So, yeah, time to move on. Alright, so that's the plague. Yo, hello.
Pokratis, it's good you're here.
Is it? Look around you. Athens is dying.
What's happening here?
What do you think is going on?
I don't know. What I do know is that it kills without discrimination. Rich, poor, philosopher or farmer. And I'm helpless to stop it.
What's happening to the victims?
Leaking, pustulent rashes, raging fevers, pallid, sweaty skin. I find many dying in their own excrement.
Is there nothing that can be done?
I try and ease the suffering where I can. The plague is spreading through the victims' excretions. I'm sure of it. The bodies must be burned.
What if you get sick?
It seems I am immune.
Then you can continue to give comfort to those who aren't.
I need help burning the bodies, Cassandra. Fanatics are roaming the streets trying to stop me in my work.
What fanatics?
The followers of Ares. Superstitious fools. They believe burning the dead is sacrilege and attacked me. Can you believe it?
These followers of Ares don't worry me.
Yeah.
I'll help burn the bodies.
What's going on with you? Calm down. Oi. Calm down. Can I just do this?
Athens is but a shade of what it was.
Yep.
I hope this is the worst of it.
Oi. Oh, there we go. Stop me if you can. Nice try.
That's all of them.
Okay, so that's done. Oh, I cannot even do anything else. I don't need your stuff. I need to visit the blacksmith. And I think I saw one. Uh-huh. Can do that. How would you know? Oh wait.
How may I help you?
Yay. All right. Let's see. Do you sell anything in this horrible times? I should upgrade first. 30, that's fine. 27, fine. 26, fine. 25 is... Guess I'll upgrade this one. The Amazon set has a real nice bonus. And let's go for a weapon. Nah, I don't have enough money. Might as well boost this. Okay. Let's boost the crit chance for the ability. Fire damage, why not? Assassin damage. I never put anything on this. I did, just did. Even though I'm gonna use that one. Good.
Come back anytime.
The set, but this is fine. Okay, let's go.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Friends, I know you're hungry, and you have a right to be. Why do they hide in their houses and not quell the cares that come to Athens?
I didn't expect to see you.
What's going on?
What do you think you're doing? You're driving this mob to madness.
This is nothing.
I will make Athens great again.
Oh my god.
We are Athenians! We settle our disputes democratically.
What a shit show. Hello.
A Aspasia.
Oh, Cassandra. You returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's bleak, but it hasn't killed you.
You're right. But everything Pericles has built is being destroyed. It's chaos outside these walls. People have forgotten how to be people.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother. Her name, her ship...
Cassandra, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
I don't care.
The reason I came back to Athens was to talk to you about Mirini.
Your mother will live to see tomorrow. My love won't live to see another sunset.
You've had many sunsets with him. I've spent all my nights alone.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot.
Oh!
Great. Now, where are the stairs? What is it? Ah. Knock, knock.
Aspasia, my light. I told you.
It's Cassandra.
Yes. Come in. It's embarrassing. Someone so strong, seeing me like this.
You look healthy as ever.
Tell Aspasia that. She won't worry so much about me.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people... Aspasia?
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
The gods definitely aren't in Athens. I hardly recognize it here. It's like the Tartarus.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Cassandra. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will.
Huh.
Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Did Pericles tell you what I said about the cult in Athens?
This cult? I thought it was his sickness speaking for him.
It's true. But Phoebe's smart. She knows the way back.
I hope so.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here.
All right.
It hurts to breathe.
And the streets run red. Oh, now I can just go anywhere I want. Southeast. Oh, so it's not marked. East of theater? This looks like one. So it's like here somewhere. Oh. Yay, go cheese. Cheese for everyone. Excuse me, coming through. Hey. Socrates. Coming through. It's a dead body. Almost there, but I'm not sure if I need to go there or not. I'm gonna use Icarus at 150 meters. Just to make sure. Okay, we are not there yet. But this is the theater. Oh!
This looks like the place.
See, I was right. I looted that chest. Wasn't me. Oh, wrong way. This place is awfully quiet. What? Where the heck is the entrance? Did I miss the door here? Oh my god, I did.
By the gods! What happened here?
Jeez.
I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe.
Deimos must be carrying through on his threat. This was savage. Done to send a message.
Huh?
Phoebe! No! Hey! Stop!
Come back, you piece of shit.
Phoebe!
Yeah. Alright, you're all dead.
Now!
final mistake you'll make.
Look, that. He did. Take this. Learn to fly.
You won't get away.
Nice try.
Phoebe. No, 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 no. Hello.
Spoiler alert for that.
Mother of all.
Tamil.
I greet you.
I am killing everyone. I don't care.
Anyazu.
Cassandra!
Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care!
Tell me
where Aspasia is!
Cassandra!
I'm sorry, Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with her.
I agree, my friend. I agree.
Aspasia knew the danger, and she still sent you. I'm sorry, Phoebe. You didn't deserve this.
I know what options I'm gonna pick from now on. Come on. Up, up. Taking a shortcut. More dead people.
You are, Cassandra. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
There we go.
Phoebe is dead. She's dead because you sent her to do your work! No, it's not true. Phoebe wanted to go. She told me she would be all right. And you believed that child! You know Phoebe. She wouldn't have taken no for an answer. It was out of my hands. Out of your hands? You sent her away! You could have protected her! What I asked of her was needed to protect Pericles. She lived to help others, Cassandra. She lived to help you.
That doesn't matter. She had to sacrifice herself for others over and over.
And those who sacrifice themselves deserve more glory than any other. She is a hero in her own right.
I hope she knew that.
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now. Pericles?
Go!
Ah, boy.
I'm going to
Pericles!
So much lightning. It feels like I'm doing an Asterion romance scene. Way. Calm down, buddy. Or get critted. The night's too dark.
All is lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never.
What a shit show. You guys let me loot that body, right? Right? Hello? There was purple loot there. Purple. It's too much loading screen. I'm gonna be at the boat. Damn it. Now you fast travel me to the next point. How rude. How dare you? Right. Still need to escape, huh? You know what? I'm gonna use this.
We have to move quickly.
Stay close, just in case.
Better not spoil anything in the thumbnail. If I can. Huh? Whoop. 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 So, what's going on here? There's no enemies? Time to leave, boys.
Stop.
Oh.
Cleon has ordered that no one leave Athens. And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
I'm not going.
Leave!
Don't let them go!
Go! Cut your heart out!
Oh, that's minus one. Guys, you wanna help? Well, can you swim? Oh, you guys are lucky. Ow! Yo, give me some adrenaline. Ooh-hoo. Murder? That's not murder, that's justice. Ow. You guys are annoying. Look! Boop.
I take pleasure in this.
Nope.
Die!
Oh, miss! Don't tell me there's even a bounty hunter coming after me. I'm on a quest. just in time.
It's all clear now. Let's go.
We're going to stay, Cassandra.
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave.
Is that the bounty hunter back there?
State they're in?
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
The city has been taken. This isn't the Athens you used to know.
That is why I must stay. We must begin again.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die.
I'm pretty sure that's the bounty hunter.
Then do something for me, both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body. Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Cassandra.
And I expect to see you both again, alive.
Welcome aboard, Aspasia. It's time to get away from this stupid city.
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles. And Athens.
You have no need to apologize. For anything.
I did everything I could to keep people safe.
No one thinks otherwise, Cassandra. The cult of Cosmos simply had a plan we didn't see soon enough. And they struck when the time was right.
About Phoebe.
No, allow me. Phoebe was my responsibility. I should have kept her closer to me. It was a mistake.
No. I wanted to apologize. It wasn't your fault. I'm sorry.
Yet another murder to the cult's credit.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
Now that is for sure.
For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman.
Phoenicas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Phoenicas.
Phoenicas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Then we go to Naxos to see Phoenicas.
Ah, Bounty Hunter was late. Great. Now this was a major quest. Like a big one. But it's time to move on.
Waiting your orders, Commander!
Leader Cleon the Everyman. Meet Myrina in Naxos. Holy shit, that's fun. Hold on. Inventory. It's a new dagger. 20% crit damage. No. And that's it. Can I upgrade the ship? I certainly can. More damage. All right. Where's Naxos again? Cool. Ah, there we go. That is very far away. And I also have like a... Ok, Okay, this is only one island, the Paros. Delos and Mykonos is all together. Naxos has its own again. Oh, and this one is together. Alright, going to Naxos. Remember when I had money? Run into pirates is the question here. Maybe we will. We'll see. Currently, I actually have more fun playing Dragon Age Origins. Which is fun because in the early recordings, I had more fun playing with Odyssey. Changes. Like, I still have more episodes recorded for Dragon Age at the moment.
Get that sail up!
And I had a lot of progress in that game as well. I'm not sure how many of you are actually watching both series, but thank you very much for that. It means a lot if you're, even if you're watching this. What's going on here?
You're quiet tonight, Bernard.
You know what?
Sorry. Years ago, on a bright night like this one, my old friend Karos and I were sailing to Samos when we heard our names being sung out in the middle of the darkness. The song was so sweet.
No, I will not talk to Aspasia.
You'll find Finikas in the villa at the center of town. All the city's business is conducted there.
Then, that's my next stop.
Have you thought about what you'll say to her?
I have questions about my past. My mother has answers she kept from me that I need.
About your family?
There are secrets. Someone important told me she would be able to help me understand.
You should be cautious.
What do you mean?
Think about your questions carefully. What we know about our past can shape our future. We'll reach Naxos soon.
We've had quite the adventure.
Yes, although I don't think it's over yet.
Where will you go?
I have some business to attend to before moving on, and I have friends in the city I need to see.
I doubt there's a speck of land in the Aegean where you don't know someone.
You might be right. It comes with a profession, I suppose. And who knows, maybe I'll see you again.
It doesn't seem that big of an island. Anything's possible.
I'd like to know if all the trouble to find Finikas was worth it.
I'd like to know, too.
Right. Well, let me have a stop here. Why not take a small little break from the main quest, huh? Because I have still enough time, like 20 or 30 minutes, to record.
Every time, Guattarzi!
Now, I know the situation doesn't look good, we're fucking marooned! Can't blame me for the rocks.
You're the captain, we fucking blame you for crashing.
Hello.
By the gods, help me!
Get away, you!
Level 9?
Thank you.
Knowingly or not, you've just saved my life.
And was it worth saving?
Get me back to Chaos, and I'll pay you handsomely.
We'd better get you to my ship, then.
Huh. Very focused on this. Yo, guys. Oh, there. Escort Gotthard's back to Xenia. Gotcha. Oh my god, Cassandra, what are you doing? Oh, what's this? Money! New friend. Don't talk to him.
Commander at the helm!
What a relief it will be to go back to Gales.
This one's closer.
Sure, Xenia will be angry that I don't have Miltos. I can't do that.
How's the Miltos so important?
What kind of pirate are you? It's nearly as valuable as gold!
Which way? There, so I need to go around.
Speed up! Faster! Rowing speed!
Salvage nearby!
Salvage. Too late. At least I'm making a favor, Xenia.
Wars at the ready! Woo! Feel that wind!
Imagine if you pick up every escort quest like this.
Lower the oars!
How many people can you get on your boat? There's plenty of space where you can.
Ready for docking!
Or they can sit. Just never finish their quest. Ah, with the loading.
Gotthard's! Oh. That's not what I expected.
Gotthard's! I thought I lost you this time. Where is your ship?
You know what? He was careless.
He sailed too close to the shore. The ship got caught on the rocks.
We were in the middle of a raging battle.
Malacca. What's important is that you're alive, brother.
He's your brother?
It would be easier if he wasn't. What happened to the crew?
Those dogs turned on me. If it wasn't for this Mystios...
He would be dead.
Then you will be rewarded, Mystios.
Yep.
Gotthard's promised a reward. A substantial one, if I remember it right.
Pay her, then.
Me? But you're the one who... Fine.
Come with me, stupid brother. Thank you, Cassandra. Family is family, and for his life, I thank you.
You're welcome. So, you have a new quest?
Ah, the mighty Mystios. You've proved yourself capable before. I could use your talents. One like you is always interested in more drachmi, yes?
I'm kinda broke, so... Yes.
Always happy to hear the clink of drachmi. Tell me what you want.
I have an appetite for rare treasures. I've heard many veiled rumors and provocative stories, and I want you to recover some of these lost wonders for me.
Tell me where to look. And I'll bring you these treasures.
Have you heard of the mighty Ajax?
One of Homer's heroes?
Yes. He had a golden eagle feather, a gift from Zeus.
And why do you care about it?
It is a rare reminder of a glorious age, and so deserves to be in my grasp. Take these maps and see if you can find it.
What can you tell me about Ajax's feather?
The son of Telamon was said to be a fearless giant. Some say the golden feather that gave him courage was woven into a shield crafted of seven ox hides. The shield is long destroyed, but Zeus's feather remains.
Interesting. Where can I find it?
Where will I find this golden eagle feather?
Different tales place it at different locations. I have maps showing where you might find it.
Right.
I'll find this feather for you, if it's there to be found.
Well, guys, you don't have to worry about me doing this quest. I expected something better to earn money. Well, time to move on. I'm not gonna focus on this quest. But it's always good to have it. What the hell?
For Sparta!
Watch where you're going!
Can I just...
Hey, Jules!
Oops. Chain! Chain attack! Chain attack! Chain! Oh my god!
Come here! Now!
Now I'm in trouble. This is the perfect time for an AoE! Boop. Another one. It's time to cause mayhem. Just a little bit.
I mean, how hard is it to take a merchant ship and get to Thera and back?
Still, Xenia could have used that Miltos. The drachmi would have been helpful in her fight against.
Something we can help you with?
Yeah. You were talking about a shipment.
We weren't saying nothing. Nothing that concerns you, anyway.
You were, and I want to know more.
Yeah, don't really care what you want.
You'd better tell me about that Miltos shipment.
Don't have to tell you, Sid.
Don't even try it. We're under Xenia's protection here, like everyone else.
Go on.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Like everyone else.
If it's worth money, I'll find it.
They said the ship was on its way to Thera.
Told you. Nothing more to say.
You want that shipment? Lot of water between here and Thera. Better get to it.
Should I also accept these? Nah. Nope. It's not the time. Don't have the time for it. I will definitely avoid making a 100% playthrough in this game. Maybe I'll do it for Dragon Age Origins. No, I'm pretty sure I won't do it.
Come on!
We'll see.
Sail! No!
I will definitely put more effort into the Dragon Age Origins playthrough because, you know, that was the game that actually won the community poll.
We can probably salvage that.
And this is just a casual playthrough. I should keep that in mind. Because I already do have a plan to record one game. I'm not gonna tell you anything about it because I don't know when I'm gonna do that. Yeah, but by the time you're watching this, I'm probably playing Baldur's Gate 3 patch 9. So that's gonna get the main focus as well.
Powers in position!
Eventually you're gonna see 3 videos per day. That is the reason there's only one video. Or there was only one video for now. It was either Dragon Age or Assassin's Creed. Because I don't know when... Yeah, by the time recording this, there's still no information about Baldur's Gate 3 patch night. And once, you know, the update is out, I will focus on a new playthrough. And also I will make, you know, small contents. Companion reactions, new scenes, new tricks and tricks, whatever.
Faster! Drop the sail!
So eventually there might be 3 episodes per day. It's either gonna be Assassin's Creed or Dragon Age, depends which one is going next. And obviously there's gonna be daily Baldur's Gate 3 videos. One for sure for the playthrough. So yeah. I cannot wait. If there's anything that we know so far is that they are aiming to release the full game in 2023. They even made a post about it.
But
we are getting close to the release.
Are you excited?
Through to battle stations!
Can I talk while I'm combat?
They are headed straight for us!
Ah, goddammit. Time for this. Yeah, it's trying.
Slow! Increase speed!
It's my turn.
They're gearing up to rob us!
More speed! We're moving now! And drop! More speed!
We are going as fast as
Let's
we
go.
Can, Commander!
Yep.
Sails down!
Get wrecked. Finally arrived. Finally. So yeah, as I said, I'm gonna focus more on Dragon Age Origins. You are also going to see some difference from tomorrow's episodes in the intro, because why not? I'm spending some extra time there. So let's just not meet Mirini for now, just pick up some pointless quests and we can
blood or change. Finicus must choose.
This artist's work is everywhere.
We will continue this
next
time.
The dislike is as clear as water.
So,
the work of a coward.
Thank you guys for
if
watching.
If they meant it, you'd have a sword to your throat right
and
now.
And I will see you, in the next
crowd.
Episode.
Words
Take care
are powerful.
And have a nice day.
They're probably gossiping and plotting as we speak.
And if you're this also watching the Dragon Age series,
someone should give it
see
to
you tomorrow.
I had a similar thought.
Take
and
care.
I think that someone could be you.
Tell me where they are and I'll put an end to this.
See the pigment of the paint. It's a rare color, and I only know one artist who chooses to use it. Last I heard, he lives in a cave at the Rutsuna waterfall.
I know artists are sensitive, but something really made this one mad.
The city thinks war is coming, and they're not wrong. But they're certain that Finicus is the one driving us toward disaster.
Is the rest of this art as subtle?
More of the same. Death threats. The dust in Naxos must settle, or Finicus will be killed and replaced as Archon.
I'll stop them.
We cannot answer their threats with violence of our own. That will add more fuel to the fire.
If that's what you want.
It is what she wants. Finicus wants to fight for the people, not against them. Just stop them making any more art.
If you consider this art. This came from whatever wrote this message. I'll take it to the art merchant.
Ugar prototipon essis έχει νικώσει τον team. Διαθέτωμενο ζωικτίδια και ορνήθια. Είτε πόλη τα τέκνα σου και λαβέ.